What's up, party people? It's that time of the year where I switch knives. So I'm leaving my current company, going to another one, but one of my cooks, I really appreciate his time, so I'm actually giving him my old chef's knife, just because I truly appreciate him. Plus, I know the knife will last several more years as long as he takes care of it. So today, obviously, I need one. I have several knives that I use for several specific purposes, but my daily driver is actually a Cleaver, right there. So obviously I'm giving him that one, and it's fairly cheap, and I have a review right here that I'll link that you can check out. My year-end review, I call it. But today we are reviewing the Select Master Cleaver. It, also the same range, this is $42. It's on a deal on Amazon right now. It's the A15 version, the 9-inch version. The one that I had before is the 8 1/4 inches. But yeah, let's open it up and check it out. Initial thoughts right away, packaging. Feels about the same weight as my former knife, but let's check it out. Comes in a nice little sleeve, and here it is. It definitely is much wider than my other knife. This is also, I believe it's stainless steel, this blade. Look at how shiny that sucker is. Feels good in the hand. There's some heft to it. A little clangy, and definitely the same width as my former knife, but you can do some work with this. I fully believe that these knives are superior than the Western versions. You do notice that on this, slight curve on the edge. Just slight, so you can ever so rock with it. I don't mind that so much, but it's not bad. Obviously, by the hilt is where you do most of the chopping. Towards the end would be your more finer cuts. More of this motion, and then right in the brunt of the middle is where most of your motion, like this, for chopping and getting stuff done. But I like the definite wider profile. You can scoop a lot of objects up, transfer over. This will be my new daily driver. First off, like, it feels really good in the hand. The handle is a little small, it could be a bit bigger, but definitely some good weight to it, and a good 9 inches. So again, this is the Select Master Cleaver, the 9-inch A15 version. I'll let you know after a year. I'll do another review of this. Right off the bat, I can tell you right now, I'm gonna file this right here. It's a little sharp to the touch, just a tad. So if you get one from Amazon as well, just pay attention to it. It's a little too rough for me. And right here, where my index lands, is a little tough too. So I'm gonna file those edges right there to suit my needs. Other than that though, hopefully it lasts a while. It's fairly cheap and a good profile. So yeah, that is it.